the end loop is cut through and the customer wants it building up to make it thicker than original. Nine carat solder, cut a relative piece of solder off and then heat it to a bead. I need to flux the two joints and put it across the joint. While it's nice and hot, into the acid that gets rid of the fire stain, and then you neutralise it and sew it. After I've done this, I'll get it on the drill so it gets it to a much better shape.